Today's Bible reading, Gospel of John, chapter 5, verse 26. For as the Father has life in himself, so he has granted the Son also to have life in himself. John, chapter 5, verse 26.